Hello students, hope you are doing well. Karnataka Common Entrance Test, which is commonly known as KSET, is conducted by Karnataka Examination Authority for admission to various engineering, science, pharmacy and agriculture courses in various institutes of Karnataka state. If you are interested in appearing for KSET entrance exam, you should register for the exam by visiting the official website. However, it is very important for you to have complete idea of the KSET application process so that you don't make any mistakes while filling the application form. Hence, in this video, we'll talk about various details related to KSET application process such as dates, fees, process, documents and other details. KSET registration important dates. For KSET registration important dates, you can click on the link provided in the video description where you can find the complete schedule of KSET application dates. Now, let us look at the various details that you should keep ready for your KSET registration beforehand. You should keep an email ID with you. If you do not have an email ID, it is requested to please go and create one before starting your KSET application process. Note that on the email and contact number, you will receive the registration ID and password, and hence it is very important that you input the correct email ID and contact number. Apart from that, you will need credit card or debit card or internet banking details to pay your registration fee. Now, let us look at the KSET application fee, which is divided into different categories. For general or OBC candidates, the application fee will be 650 rupees plus 10 rupees as bank charges. For reserved candidates such as SC, ST, EWS and others, the application fee will be 500 rupees plus 10 rupees bank charges. And for the applicants who are not a domicile of Karnataka state, the application fee will be 750 rupees plus 10 rupees as the bank charges. Now, let us look at the various documents that are required for KSET registration. Scanned passport size photograph, scanned signature of candidate, scanned left hand thumb impression, scanned signature of guardian or parents, class 10th mark sheet and certificate, class 12th mark sheet and certificate, Aadhaar card and category or caste certificate if applicable. Now, let us look at the step-by-step KSET application process. The various steps which are included in application process of KSET are registration, form filling and image uploading, application fee payment, printing the application form and signature of college principal on the application form. Now, the very first step which is included in KSET application process is the new user registration. For that, you have to visit the official website of KEA. Or you can also click on the direct link available in the video description. Further, you have to click on new registration option, enter the required information and click on submit. After submission, you will receive an application number and user ID on your registered mobile number. Using that user ID, you have to create a password to proceed with the form filling. The next step is form filling and image uploading. You have to log in by entering the user ID and password you created in the previous step. Fill the required student information carefully and click on the save option. Fill all the required educational details and click on the save and next option. Further, upload the scanned images of passport size photograph, signature and left index finger and thumb impression and click on proceed. The third step is to pay for the application fee. You can pay the application fee either online or by downloading the challan copy. If you have downloaded the challan copy, you can visit your nearest bank as specified on the challan. There, you have to pay the registration fee and collect your challan copy. If you are paying online, also remember to download the receipt when the application fee is successfully submitted. The fourth step is printout of application form and signature of principal. After the successful payment of the application fee, you will have to download the application form and take out the printout of the form. Further, you have to paste the passport size photograph on the printout of the form as you have uploaded in the form. Further, you will also have to sign on the form along with your left hand thumb impression. The application form should also be signed by the principal of the college along with a seal. KSET application form correction. Note that KSET application form correction begins after the conclusion of the application process. Candidates who have made any mistakes while filling the application forms can change the details in the form through application form correction. The candidates must note that there are no additional charge for KSET application form correction. And after the application form correction, the candidates will not be allowed to make any further changes in the form. You can click the link provided in the video description to check all the important details related to KSET application form correction. That's all. Thank you so much. We wish you all the very best for your KSET exam. For more updates on KSET exam, you can stay tuned to College Deco, and you can also check other KSET related articles from the links provided in the video description.
If you like this video, do like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.